All right, guys, for your homework tonight, I don't want you to really do a whole lot. I do want you to think about maybe something that you've done wrong or someone that you might not like or something that maybe God has been calling you to do or a way that you could spread the love of God or the word of God, and you've kind of been pulling away from it. And I want you to take that thought and I want you to go with it. I want you to reach out to that person who you may not like a whole lot, but you know probably needs a little bit of Jesus in their life, and become their friend. I want you to take that step, make those homeless packages, write those letters to people in nursing homes, people who are in the hospital, spread the word of the Lord, whether or not it might be something that you are fully comfortable with. Trust in the Lord and know that He will be there for you, He will provide for you, and He will make everything new, and He will make everything right. And if you are proclaiming the word of the Lord, there's nothing that you need to fear. So think about that. Roll with it. Do the things that make you uncomfortable if it's for the glory and the love of the Lord. All right, you guys, I hope you have a wonderful weekend. It has been such an awesome week, and it was so great to speak and talk to you about this.